This album totally changed my life. The moment I came back home, I put the vinyl on the turntable, and the second Biff Byford started to sing, it was like he was talking straight to my heart. He was saying, Joakim, yes, do you know what you're gonna do with your life? I have no fucking clue, I said. I was only 11 years old. Then Biff told me in his deep voice, Joakim, you gonna bang your
you This one is called Built to Die!